Now, on a lighter note, a research team has developed a new treatment method for kidney diseases that promises to be safer and more effective than existing medicines. Our Cho Sung-min reports.
Korean researchers have developed a new type of probiotic bacteria that can enhance the efficiency in treating patients suffering from kidney diseases. They developed the probiotics by extracting and combining lactobacillus, which is essential when making fermented foods like Korean kimchi, with a particularly high phosphorus absorption rate. This development comes as a big step forward to improving modern-day kidney treatment. Two conventional steps in curing renal patients are through dialysis and medication. Dialysis removes phosphorus acid and other wastes from the bloodstream. A high level of phosphorus acid is a common symptom found in kidney patients as it prompts blood to clot. Medication, on the other hand, helps retain the level of phosphorus acid low. The main problem with medication, however, is calcium concentration. The medicine helps keep the phosphorus level down, but calcium in the medicine has a tendency to stiffen the blood vessels, which can create cardiovascular and neurological side effects such as heart enlargement. According to the research team, the probiotics, when made into medicine, can lessen such side effects, as the bacteria would absorb the phosphorus acid without damaging the internal organs. The team said the probiotics have trimmed down 22% of phosphorus acid in blood and 39% of toxins through urine during a 6-month test on rats. A couple more clinical trials will be further conducted on the probiotics, and the research team is aiming to continue its research to develop health functional foods using the probiotics. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.